Lord Jesus, I thank you so much for the people of this sanctuary. I thank you for the souls that you've brought here, Lord Jesus. I pray, God, that in their lives, in our lives, we are able to see you move in the little things. That includes the things that you don't do, Lord Jesus. God, I pray that as we wake up every single morning, we see and believe and know that your mercies are brand new for us every day, brand new, something brand new every single day, Lord Jesus. And I pray that we are able to sing to you from the bottom of our heart, even without voices. We are able to sing to you songs of praise and gratitude for your mercies that are new every single day. In Jesus' name, I pray this time of worship is authentic. I pray that we are setting everything aside just to pursue you, because your spirit is here, is already moving. In Jesus' name.
Comes to fight for me. I'm gonna sing in the middle of the storm. Louder and louder, you're gonna hear my praises roar. Up from the ashes, my hope will arise. Death is defeated.